to keep something good in your life, okay? How to keep a good marriage, how to keep good money, how to keep really just things to where it's in a good state, okay? How to keep your life in balance always. So you have to understand that the reason why a lot of marriages fall apart and the reason why our people go through a lot of downfalls and like just like a lot of troubles is because you people need to be careful around people that are called shadow projectors. These are people to where, they're likely in your family and they're likely your friends too. And so, what these people do is they see that you have a very blessed life. You have a very happy wife. You have a happy marriage, have some, probably some kids down the line and so forth. And so there's always going to be these people to where these ones who have not done the work, okay? And the sad part is these are the ones who say they are happy with you, happy for you, but they really aren't. And so they will use other manipulative tactics to try to ruin your marriage or try to ruin something that's going for you, okay? And what they'll do is they'll put a number on your self-esteem or they'll do whatever they can, in other ways. And some people don't, I mean, sometimes we wouldn't really see it. Well, we see it now because we're more in tune and we're waking up. But, this is what I personally dealt with in my past life and, leading to the type of things in this life. So you have to understand if you want to keep something good and you want to keep life in balance, you really have to constantly pay attention to the type of people that you're around. And this is a time to where, man, and some of the feminines that have decided to incarnate with us, very few of them though, that are my wife's sisters that are very awake, they have healed themselves and so forth. They are aware in this time to where, in order to keep a really good marriage or keep anything good, you need to have some boundaries with people. Or if it's not boundaries, completely disassociate yourself with them because what it is that they just want to spoil, they want to take away our happiness. So that's how you keep something good, folks, is that you have to constantly pay attention to the people that you're around, because not everyone, they don't wish you happiness.